सो वी आर ऑल सेट. अक्षय मिला है यहाँ पे मुझे ऑन अ यामाहा R6 एंड आई विल बी फॉलोइंग हिम. तो लेट्स सी, वी विल बी गोइंग ओवर द गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज. दैट विल बी वन टिक ऑन माई बकेट लिस्ट. आज तो वेदर तो बहुत बढ़िया है ना. यामाहा R6 इंडिया में मिलती नहीं है ये बाइक, एटलीस्ट रोड पे तो बहुत कम दिखती है. एंड देन सीइंग इट फर्स्ट हैंड नाउ लुक्स लाइक अ ब्यूटी. सुपर कमिटेड, जस्ट फॉलोइंग अक्षय हेयर बिकॉज माय नॉलेज ऑफ रूल्स इज पैथेटिक. जस्ट नो हाउ टू राइड ऑन अ फ्री वे बिकॉज वहाँ पे कुछ खास करना नहीं है, जस्ट बाइक ही भगानी है तेज. एंड वो देखो सामने, दैट इज द गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज. वो 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 यस वी आर. द मोमेंट दीज रेड लैम्पोस्ट, कर्व्ड रेड लैम्पोस्ट स्टार्ट, दैट मीन्स वी आर गेटिंग क्लोजर टू द ब्रिज एंड जस्ट अ फ्यू मिनट्स अवे बिफोर वी हॉप ऑन टू द ब्रिज एंड क्रूज अलॉन्ग. एंड डीएनडी पे जैम होता है तो गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज पे भी जैम तो हो गई. देखो दैट इज द व्यू दैट आई केम टू सी, फाइनली लिविंग इट अप. दैट इज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू सी एंड दैट इज व्हाट आई वांटेड टू एक्सपीरियंस राइडिंग ऑन द गोल्डन गेट ब्रिज. वाओ मैन वाओ, saddling on the Golden Gate Bridge, baby. Amazing feeling. Wow. This is a huge structure. Have done the walk on this side area a couple of years back, but riding is an experience. It's windy up here. Yo. I cannot hear anything from the 850 GS. It is so muted here. All I can hear is Yamahas and a couple of superbikes that have gone in front of me. चलो यार अब कुछ खाते हैं. काफी देर से ट्रैफिक में फंसे हुए थे. और somehow I'm feeling the heat a little bit as well. Already done almost 100 miles. So 100 more miles to go before my free pass expires for the day. Done with lunch and feeling energetic again. And now we'll be starting off with a very, very scenic route. It's going to be a thick forest cover and curvy sections, that is what I am told at least. Winding sections of road seem familiar. Nainital ki pahadiyan chadhte hue, na. SFO mein Golden Gate cross karne ke baad pahadiyan chadhte hue, this is nothing short of bikegasm. Such beautiful roads, amazing cars on the side lane. As you can see, a Yamaha R6 in front of me. Here I am riding a 850 GSA from BMW. Do you need anything else? Tell me. And we are heading to STINSON. Beach, I think that was the name. Until then, it's just a wonderful ride on a wonderful Sunday. Wow, what a view. And there you go, there is the Pacific. Living it up, man, living it up. This is a dream. And I'm so fortunate to have met Akshay here. Doing this alone would have been so difficult for me. A lot of doubt had crept in my mind about how to hire a motorcycle and how to ensure that I do not, you know, make a mess of those traffic rules and look at the scenery in front of you. I mean, there in the background, it seems that I can only see the sky, but no, there is the sky and the Pacific Ocean merging. What a scenery, man. Muir Woods and the Muir Beach. This is what we are crossing right now. Holy crap! What a beautiful view, man! Arey Akshay, ek baar peeche aa ja na. Whoa! Damn! One hell of a view, yaar. क्या व्यू है यार यहाँ से. हवा चल रही है एकदम बढ़िया. पूरी ट्रेल बनी हुई है नीचे वॉक करने के लिए. अमेजिंग यार. और कलर कितना बढ़िया लग रहा है पानी का यार. आई थिंक शाम को तो बहुत ऑसम लगेगा. सनसेट उसी साइड होगा ना. डैम व्हाट अ व्यू. आई एम टायर्ड ऑफ सेइंग दिस बट स्पेक्टेकुलर व्यू. एंड देयर यू सी द 850 GSA Yamaha R6 and the Pacific. Super combo. ये वाला मजा गाड़ी में कैसे आ सकता है यार. मेरे को समझ नहीं आती. Why do you guys think कि कार में घूमने का अलग मजा है. ये वाली फीलिंग जो फ्रीडम वाली फीलिंग होती है ना. यहाँ पे ऐसे बाइक खड़ी हुई है सामने एकदम पैसिफिक ब्लू. दिस इनसेन व्यू. ऐसे करके ना ऐसे करके फिर ऐसे करके फिर ऐसे जाना है. ठीक है, समझ में आ गई बात. This bike has a quick upshifter. Now I know why the clutch and the gear shift seem so smooth on this machine. Now let me show you something, guys. This is the Pacific, and look at the view of that beach. Wow. Oh ho ho! Crisp. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So here we are, reach the Stinson Beach. So here is how you lock the 850 GS. Long press. That sound, that is locked. And if you want to unlock it, just press this button once and unlocked. Sophistication, man. Sophistication. So we are done with the Stinson Beach. And now we are heading over to the National Park area. Let's see how that goes now. Starting it up and let's go. You know how I feel like, guys, today? I feel like Drive My Riders YouTube channel. If you are an adventure touring enthusiast and you have been watching videos of adventure touring bikes, then you would recognize what I am talking about. Drive Mag YouTube channel. The guy who reviews the ADV bikes like the Tiger, the BMW and the Africa Twin. Seems like I'm riding in the same sceneries as I see. I think that guy rides in Romania and I am riding in California. 50 shades of green दिख रहे हैं यहाँ पे. So much greenery all around. क्या freshness है इस जगह में. Just loving this place. So the 850 GS has been spectacular so far. Keeping aside the smoothness aspect, I've just enjoyed it throughout the day. Almost done close to 180 kilometers and no issues at all. Just getting used to that vibey characteristic of the twin engine takes time, especially if you're coming from an inline 4 or a triple engine. Otherwise, top notch performance. And one more observation from my side is comparing to how the heated grips are provided on the Triumph Tiger as a sort of a accessory that has been fitted by the company, by Triumph. This one, everything seems so well put together. You see this button here, which is integrated in the handlebars. So heated grips are there as a part of the unit. I mean, it's not like Triumph where they have made an XCX to an XCA by installing accessories bar from their end. As the sun is starting to go down, I'm feeling a little cold now, away from the sunlight. The sun is also hidden behind the clouds. And as it is, we are in this forest area, Samuel P. Taylor State Park. And I think the forest will get even more denser now. Look at these barks of the trees. Very tall. Comparable to what we get in hill stations in India as well, the coniferous trees or whatever they are called. Nothing's, you know, too different, but a lot cleaner here, obviously. Crossing the Fairfax County area, the Fairfax Market, and 20 minutes away, that is what Akshay has said, from the Golden Gate Bridge. So before we go to the Golden Gate Bridge, Akshay has recommended another place. I'm not sure what it is. We'll have to wait and see. He's looking at the maps and trying to find something. And you see this keyless ride. The key is in my pocket. Super comfortable to switch on the bike, switch off the bike, lock the bike. You don't even need to remove your gloves for all that stuff. Every time I say keyless, I tend to almost say keyless entry, but I would say keyless access in the case of a motorcycle. And it's super comfortable. If you ride an ADV, you know that the area where you insert the key is sometimes hidden inside the fairing and below the handlebar. It becomes a pain to access it while wearing the gloves. So not in this case with the 850 GSA. You can just easily switch on, switch off the motorcycle with the press of a button and even lock it. So right now we are on the other side of the Golden Gate Bridge. If you can see there in the background, you can see those two big, huge pillars. And you see that view of the bay. I mean, wow. Must view hai yaar. Pretty good. Ye other side hai na puri. Kya location hai yaar ghar ki. Ye brownish color aur ye jo ek bahut hi royal look de raha hai. Right?
Classy look.
Classy look saath mein. Aisa lag raha hai samne hi bilkul yahan pe koi golf golf ka resort hona chahiye side se. Heading back to the main city area. So the last view of this beautiful structure, at least for this time. And what a trip it has been. And what a Sunday it has been. This will be the definitive Sunday ride for me for a long time to come. On my right is the unending Pacific. On my left is the Bay Area. And I am riding on the Golden Gate Bridge. Wow. For the last time on this trip. And I hope there are many more to come. I hope you guys enjoyed this Sunday ride. One of the best Sunday rides that I've ever done. If you like this whole day trip around SFO, don't hesitate to like and hit the subscribe button. Till then, bye-bye.